think that chemistry is the art form of sciences.
My name is Max, I'm a Bucknell student, and this is my story.
I started a cosmetics company that's really aimed at like reducing additives and getting more natural ingredients so that people are really aware of what they're putting on their face. When I started it, the very beginning of it, I was doing not even like chemistry things, I was doing legal things. Like I was registering it as an LLC, I was trying to figure out different marketing campaigns, and I think that really reflects me as a person and me as a learner. And so one of the main reasons I chose to go to Bucknell was because it was a liberal arts, kind of interdisciplinary learning type education. I took a biomaterials class and then like my geology class where I'm learning about all different types of minerals. Those are really important in cosmetics. I might be able to next semester be running my business as a credit because running my business would show advances in economics. It would show advances in business planning, marketing, chemistry. There are so many different classes that it could be considered as learning from because you're constantly learning when you're running a business.